Yo, mathematician, how's it going, dude? Craft the W. That was fast. Spicy. That gold. Nah. That was really good though. Mr. Gale of the 95. How's it going, dude? Lose across the 2-1 tornadoes. I've only lost like one run to that, maybe two. I don't know. It's not like a big thing to lose runs to usually. Ah. That was okay. One, three, please. Alright. Just lost a run to that rip. Sucks. You know what also sucks? This run. Capo. Wow. So many fucking enemies here, dude. I can't see shit either. Oh my god. Seriously? That is dumb. It was the most routed way. Did, like, the tornado, like, fall off or something? Just the tornado itself. Because that happens. CBA check Discord now. Opening the box for the star. I guess that's okay. Nice. Winter percent warpless, no. Winter rarted. And slow. And rarted. I'm surprised I made that. Kind of yawing that. I can never get this wall kick first try. I don't know why. It's always second try. I shouldn't kick there, it's really risky. I'm just getting lucky. Maybe because I have enough speed for that. It's more interesting than what I'm doing, fair. If you like that, then you like that. I don't like that. You'll get sub 30 in winter percent, good luck. Like, that's just any percent warpless, but you go to world 4 instead of world 3. Which is just, like, a minor rep change that's, like, obviously slower. This was slow, I gotta do this. Aw. Sure. Who said it was slower? I did. No. Ugh. I'm surprised I didn't get hit there. Hey, Craft H is here. Yo, GN, how's it going? Thanks for your luck. Did you sub to Timpani? Just to get the ferret math grandcat. There's some other world one. Updating panels. I probably should. Also, I set up PayPal so I can maybe put that in my panels, because why the fuck not? Craft sell out. Okay, that's fine. Didn't do the dumb bonk thing. What's outdated in my panels right now? Just wondering. Probably a lot, but please. Okay. That's good. I was gonna say that was too slow for gold. He's here, Marv. It's not like that strat's hard. take it. Land on blue. Okay. Heck. Please. Dumb platform. Be nice. Or, Andrew, please don't be routed. Okay, just fine. Okay. It was nice. Good because I can just ooh. Okay. What am I doing? Everything is fine. These are free, yes. I think I am doing a firsty strat here. Thanks. Oh, hey. Okay. Those pretty monkas. Monka W. Free. So much goon with RNG right now. Craft HP. Told you. Well, that's two firsties. Three firsties is an entirely different story. Gappa. How am I losing so much time here? What the fuck? I thought that was pretty good. Apparently my PB was insane there. Okay, can you shit your fuck off? Yeah, I've gotten the firsty from that. Pretty sure everyone has when they've casually played this game. Free. monkers. Oh, nice. Monkers. Gloomy Pyramid really isn't hard in this run. Fast and consistent strats. Maybe that's why you have a 52 capo. How did I not die? I should have died there. You can't tell me I didn't die. Oh, that was interesting. Precision. I know, how was I not dead? Oh my god. Meh, world 2. Can save a lot of time in 3-2 though with new BLJ. It's not quicksand, but nobody truly tested. I mean, that's a possibility. Gale, can you confirm? Oh, Yosef. The quickest player in the universe. Thank you for the good luck, Drunkard Man. Congrats on the shit run. That'll hopefully beat today. Maybe not. Probably not. This run sucks. Banger. How's life? It's good. Been doing pretty good. School man's been fine and all that. Getting good grades, doing my homework, except I'm not doing my homework right now, fuck. Fastest man alive. Hopefully get a good 3-2 here. Banger alert, yep. It's like that you don't stay in that level that long. 3-2 is banger. I mean, it's not bad. Still a good song. Twilight Town's always good. Uchiha. So I should maybe look at the screen. You can't look at chat in this run. It just doesn't work. So sorry, chat, but I'm missing all of you. Fuck you all, Capo. Now I don't even need to hit the block. Oh, what? Didn't think that was bad. Come on. Okay. Free. Still might not even save time. Not even saving time. Saving some time. Play it safe here. I'm gonna wait. honestly. This BLJ makes you very happy. That strat by Sego for that BLJ is really consistent, though. It's a lot better than whatever the fuck we were doing. Monkers. Ugh, that part is so monkers. Where are meatballs? Okay. Okay. Gold? Nah. This will save a lot of time because I'm pretty sure I died there. Why did no bubbles come down? What? I'm not complaining, but like, okay. I was trying to do everything in my power to stop them, and I guess it worked. To not get hit by them, rather. Are not made. Good point. But where are they not made? Wait, what? Oh, hey. I'm gonna do this. Sure. Okay. Arc spun really slowly. Whatever. Just gonna, just in case. Come back here, boy. Lad. Fastest man alive. Gats back. I guess it's because you've been grinding more. Oh heck. Oh, fuckle. Oh, I was gonna say. Whatever. Oh boy! Oh boy. It's going bad. I'm good right now. I'll have some at dinner. Fastest map alive. Alright. Let's see here. Let's see how this goes. Yo, Francois. How's it going, dude? Dr. Seuss Moria. Yeah. Oh, I thought you were talking about, like, the other, the block guys, block lads, that's probably their name. Okay. Let's focus. World 5, especially. A lot can go wrong here. Just in this world in general. Oh. Oh, heck, I was trying to side blip. I flew. Oh. I'm just gonna. Don't mind me. Apparently, I didn't know that movement existed. Please. Be nice. Fastest Mav alive. Fastest map alive. These guys can be annoying. Oh, ooh, okay. Interesting, thank you for letting me know about that. Mario 128, no, you. Save some time here too. Also, apparently instead of doing the dumb precise clip, you can just do that. So yeah. Yeah, that's a much better angle. Cheer. Okay. I don't know why I just said that, but I did. I'm gonna fucking deal with it. Huh. Okay. Kinda monkers, but we good. Ooh, I thought the ankle was gonna make it, man. Swim past those lads. Please. Get out of there. Get the fuck out of there. Okay. Mockers, okay. Big time save. Your first run died there, rip. Fastest man alive. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Free. Also, apparently you can just literally just long jump up this. Practice a ton, so can you please do this right? Okay. This run is hot and spicy. Nice. If I don't choke the two fights, then support is free. My goal. But I'll probably choke throws by a bit. And then, if everything goes mighty fine and dandy with the Ztar fight. Gale, you had a perfectly good fight with the Ztars. Why'd you have to add a Bowser too? Yeah. Hey, Jimmy. Slow. I was gonna say I didn't touch his tail yet. Oh god. I can't throw this man. What am I doing? Bowser fights are free? No. I can't throw this man. I can't. I'm sad. Imagine if I fucking ran to vanilla. Imagine choking ZA2 Bowser, because I'm the worst person ever at Bowser throws. I just can't do them. I cannot throw this, man. Okay. Please, please grab the man. I touched his tail. Imagine getting a 3-for-3 after dying. Okay. That's a big fall, yep. That was the only big mistake in this run, really. Everything else is perfect. Basically, perfect. Ztar lads, lads. Oh, I hit him twice in there. This is the run of your life. Yes. Free. Run of my life. Fastest. Fuck. Fastest man. 38-27. Woo! That was hot. Everything except the Bowser fight was perfect in that room. Basically.